access Ina's file.
I just saw Ina the other day. She wasn't like this.
Shane, focus. The Cyrano crash, the black oil, the plant life expanding exponentially. This doorway, it's all connected.
Where are you? I'm coming. I'm getting out of here.
No. You need to access Ina's computer and find out exactly what she was up to.
My God, are you kidding me?
Shane, think. The Cyrano is gone, and our resupply with it. If the main base goes down, we're all dead. If Volkova's research still poses a threat, we need to know.
You want to find out what she was up to? You come and do it yourself. I don't care.
Hey, listen, I know you've been through a lot. I'm sorry. We all have.
You're right. I bet the seats on the rover are just unbearable.
Hey, listen, buddy, I've spent all afternoon picking up whatever pieces I could find on the Cyrano crew. Don't act like you're the only one who's having a tough day.
Anytime you want to trade places, you be my guest.
Oh, fuck off.
Enough! Both of you! Dr. Newhart, do you read me?
Commander Wilcox.
Your primary objective is to assess any further threat to the base. Volkova was clearly hiding things from us. Use her security clearance to obtain whatever information you can find. You are to remain at base and radio your findings to your off-site team. Copy?
Yes. Copy.
We're headed to the cliffside doorway. If there's proof of intelligent life on Mars, I want to know. I want everyone to know. Declan, you're on comms.
Got it. Hey, sorry to be a dick.
Yeah, me too. All right. I can do this.
I mean, if I were to start somewhere, it'd be Volkova's computer.
Right. I'll check with her station in the research lab. Maybe she left a note or something.
You got this.
Declan, there's an elevator. In the center of the research lab. The server room has an elevator.
Oh, shit. I've walked by it 100 times.
I'm heading down. System locks down if the security camera spots me. Maybe I can connect to it with the bio gauge.
unauthorized access. Security en route. Please await lethal response.
Shane, we made it to the door. Definitely not Orochi. It looks ancient, but they've been here. There's equipment near the base, and there's a strange artifact on a pedestal. If they found a way inside, there's going to be a record of it.
I'll see what I can find out. God, Declan, there are layers to this place. An entire complex. I can't believe this was right under our feet.
Josie was right. Volkova knew.
This can't be real.
Disturb the divine engine. Disrupt the barrier. Seek a well of knowledge that swallows all. Out the airlock they went. Fragile minds scattered to the vacuum, extinguished by the breath of the moons.
We're not doing this. God. Declan, there are layers to this place. An entire complex. I can't believe this was right under our feet.
Josie was right. Volkova knew.
This can't be real. That turned on the conveyor belt. I should be able to get through the room next door if I head back. Must be Volkova's lab. Smells like gasoline and fertilizer. It's completely wrecked. CEO of Orochi? Holy shit, why is this here? Okay, I think I found what we're looking for.
Copy. We're at the device now.
The network used an algorithm to brute force a solution. The key requires a high-frequency vibration. Tune your biogauge scanner output to 31 kilohertz.
Got it. There we are. And we have an activated Martian artifact. We're in business, Shane.
Nothing here says what the next step is.
Now you got us this far. We'll figure it out from here. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, Shane.
Dr. Shane Newhart, elite spy operative, taking care of business.
Declan, I'm standing by a window overlooking a room filled with pods containing androids. I thought it was automated sensors or something, but there must be hundreds of these things on Mars.
What are they doing?
Everything here. This is the hub of their Mars expansion plans.